Miami Hurricanes are getting ready to play their first football game since Hurricane Irma 1 week from Saturday. And to do that, they're headed north. The football team announced they will practice for their September 23rd game against Toledo at Disney's Wide World of Sports Complex. The game will be played at Hard Rock Stadium. The University of Miami isn't welcoming students back to its Coral Gables campus until the Friday before the game, forcing the team to practice off campus.